Hey everyone, welcome to another video. Today I'm going to teach you how to make this paper pterodactyl. To make this origami, you'll need a square piece of paper that can be any size you want. In this video, I'll use 20 by 20 centimeters, about 8 by 8 inches. Our first step is to fold it in half diagonally. So just bring one corner to the opposite corner. And press the middle. Once that's done, we can turn the paper in this position and fold it in half again. Unfold it and fold this triangle in half horizontally, folding half the height. Keeping it folded, we'll fold it in half again. Unfold it. Now that we have this done, let's flip it over and fold the bottom crease to the middle one. For the next step, we need to rotate the paper in this position. And then we're going to bring the corner down here to this one up here. Flip the paper over and fold this side down along the existing horizontal line. Then fold this larger flap up over the other one we just folded. We now have our base. To make the next details, pay close attention. Let's start by folding a new diagonal here. To do this, just take the bottom edge and bring it to the top. Reinforce. And unfold it. Now let's fold the next layer to the left. To make it easier, just bring the paper to the left a bit, like this. Then fold along the previous diagonal. And now flatten the paper to the left. Now we need to reinforce this line here. And at the top, we're going to bring the diagonal edge to the vertical on the left. Now, using these lines we made, we're going to close the paper like this. We still have a bit of extra paper at the top. For the next detail, we are going to bring the left edge to the right. And finally, we'll just close this little bit of paper that was left in the middle. We have the first wing. Let's go to the other side and repeat the same step. First, fold the corner here. Then bring the next layer to the right. Reinforce the next layer on this line here. Then fold the extra paper to the side too. And then fold back this part. We have the second wing. Now, to make the head details, I recommend you first fold a bit of the paper just to make a mark. Then we unfold it, open this tip, and then reverse fold using the lines we just made. Once folded, we unfold this tip again and open the middle layers. Keeping it open, we're going to close the larger part until these small lines here. Then we're going to close the smaller part over the bigger one. Now fold the two sides to the left. This part has two layers. We'll have to separate the first of them. And bring it to the left. Folding again as it was before. Now let's tilt or fold this part down a bit. For a nicer result, let's fold a bit of the neck inside. We now have the head and the neck. To finish, we just need to fold the wings. You can fold them straight if you want, but I prefer to make an angle. Bring the wings back up. And then fold these little flaps that we left in the middle. And our origami is done. I hope you like it. I hope you're able to make it. If so, congratulations. Thank you so much for watching. See you in the next video.